A teenager brings home her new boyfriend, who she has been dating for about 6 months, to meet her parents for the first time. They have a lovely meal, but her parents are appalled by his haircut, his tattoos, even his piercings. Later, the girl's mom says, "Dear, he doesn't seem to be a very nice boy." "Oh, please, Mom," says the daughter, laughing, thinking she knows better. "If he wasn't nice, would he really be doing 500 hours of community service?"